This is now his 15th season in Anaheim. Strome comes up with a puck, uses the boards to find Vetrano. Back for Strome. Toe drags it right to the slot. Hands it off and they score. Troy Terry, 1-0 Anaheim.
What a play. What a pass by Strome. Not what you want to do as a goaltender.
Jack McBain behind the net, plays it ahead. Kesselring takes the hit, keeps the puck alive, and now Sergachev gives it back to him. They play catch, and his shot redirected in. Jack McBain on the doorstep ties it up.
Boy, that is a nifty redirect. He didn't have forward momentum when he hit that one-timer.
Another face-off win with half a minute to go on the power play. Gunther moves it quickly down low. Schmaltz looks off a defender, walks it right into the blue paint. Rebound there, and Hayton scores. Barrett Hayton cleaning it up. Tavis walks it right to the top of the crease.
And he was hooked.
He gets up, gets the puck back for Zegras behind the net. Clips it in front. Fabry scores! On the backhand, Robbie Fabry's first is a duck, and it's a beauty. They play on as the Ducks keep it in. McTavish to the corner, gets it back. Snaps it across. Open, Minkoff scores! Pavel Minkoff, 3-2 Anaheim. So the Ducks now officially 0-for-5 on the power play as Utah clears, and Anaheim changing. This could be trouble. McBain gets to it. Kesselring coming in late, scores! Now it's Clayton Keller for Utah with Schmaltz across the line. Give and go. Keller scores!
Wow.
Pulled it to the backhand in tight, and it's 4-3 Utah.
This is a demonstration of the talent that...
Moves it up the middle for Carlson. Across the line with Killorn right back. The trailer right down the slot. Fired on net by McGinn. And they score! Oh, I thought it was underneath Ingram, but it's in the net.
I think it's Minchikov again. Wow, what a night for Pavel Minchikov.
Cuts to the slot. Hands it off. Troy Terry dusts it off. Fires. And Ingram got a little piece. Schmaltz taps it ahead for Sergachev, who tries to tap it back. The Ducks pursue the puck. Carlson with the steal. Score! Leo wins it!